have breaking news from the San Fernando Valley. A man has been taken into custody accused of breaking into a home in Encino. This happened about 2 o'clock this morning at a home on Woodville Road near Valley Meadow Road. When police got on scene, they searched the area around the property, found the suspect. It's unclear what, if anything, was taken. No injuries reported.